What happens if your old computer parts end up in a body of water? The first thing I want to do is join myself, Mr. Beast, Mark Rober, and a bunch of other content creators in raising money to remove trash from the ocean. For every dollar donated over at teamseas.org, a pound of garbage will be removed from oceans, rivers, and beaches. If you're able to, this is a great cause to get behind.